People of YouTube, welcome back to my channel. I have another vintage mower here for you. This is a 1973 Sears 20 inch push mower. It has the vertical pull. It's either a 3 horsepower or 3.5. I really haven't looked into it, but just a little engine on it, but it's easy to push and it really cuts grass well for as small as the engine is. There's a little sticker in front. Sorry about the sun. To look into it, but I think it's a 3.5, but I might be wrong. There's the date code right there and the model. It's like 92505 is the model type. 73020504. And also here's the tag on the back. So here's Roebuck and Company, USA. Like I said, I don't know if it's a Craftsman or if it's just a regular Sears and Roebuck mower, but it's a 20 inch. Has the magnesium deck on it. It also has the OPEI sticker on it. I got this at an auction last year for $3. All I had to do to it was put a new tank of gas in it and fix the recoil starter. It wouldn't didn't want to go back in, so I had to throw some oil in it. And that's it. So it's running good ever since. Used it last year a lot and pulled it out this year. I think I'm going to actually sell this one, even though I really like the way it cuts. So let me give you a demonstration on it. Let's start her up here. Now this grass that I'm cutting here is kind of it's kind of high. It's probably about 6 to 8 inches high. And I am cutting it kind of low, so if it bogs a little bit, that's just because I'm cutting it low. I want to keep down the ticks here in Pennsylvania. They're pretty bad this year. Let's start her up.
There we go.
Okay, folks, like I always say, that's it. Now on this one, I had to put a new blade on it, 20-inch blade. And also had to put this extender on here. I don't know if you can see it, but there's an extension. The shaft on this thing is very short. And that blade was so far up, I don't know how you could cut any grass with it at all without the front and the rear of the deck dragging. So that brought the blade down a lot closer to the grass, and it's a lot easier to mow with. So I think that's about it. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching, and I have a couple other mowers to bring on here soon. I have an old Jacobson 42156, and also have, I'm restoring an old 1956 Excello 261 mower, so that'll be on pretty soon too. So thanks for watching. See you soon.